Being stationed aboard the best ship in the best Navy in the world comes with its own set of challenges, both military and personal. We come from both near and far, united by our commitment to our values and our desires to serve, but also by the unique circumstances and stressors that can be born from life at sea. This is why our Navy has made an investment in mental health on the waterfront, ensuring that we are able to supply the resources to our sailors where they need them the most. I'm Lieutenant Linnea Viss, embedded mental health provider on board the USS Theodore Roosevelt, a ship and a crew that is the very definition of mental resilience. Out on the deck plates, what I see are a crew that has battled through COVID, back-to-back deployments, and extended time away from their families. A team strong in mind, body, and soul. On board, we have a number of resources from the medical to the personal, with chaplains, a deployment resiliency counselor, our many gyms, our morale, welfare, and recreation team, and activities, as well as our sailors. On TR, we also created a TR Tough series that reflects on the mental hurdles that come with a life of service, how to get through and how to get over those challenges, connecting the lessons learned and planted during boot camp to the life lived by our successful sailors on the deck plates. Our sailors are strong, our sailors are resilient, and our sailors are successful. We are here to be a shoulder, a help, and a voice to remind them every day how strong they are.